guys, what is up? My name is Lindsay. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you could like and subscribe, first of all, that would be awesome. Second of all, I have some dupes that I want to show you all. These are from Amazon and they are Amazon Prime, which is really great. And these were all under $25. One item came within 15 hours. The other two came within 2 days, but I mean, it was so fast. I was just so happy about it. But these are dupes that look exactly like Gucci items. And I was pretty impressed by them, I have to say. The quality of all of them are pretty nice. They probably will last for a while, which makes me really excited because, I mean, they look like designer items, but they are not, of course. That's why these are dupes. I am going to start with the item that I spent the least amount of money on, which was this gorgeous cosmetic makeup bag, or a travel bag if you are a guy that likes to just have a nice bag to travel in. I just think this is adorable. Like, of course, there is the Gucci bee, or the bug, or beetle, whatever they have, and then just like that gorgeous red and navy stripe in the middle. And then on the other side, it is the same exact thing. It looks like for my makeup bag, there was a little bit of threading right here, a little bit of an issue, but I can easily just cut that off and I'm pretty sure it will still stay intact. The thing I love about some makeup bags is that there is a little wristlet that you can hold on to it like this. So whenever you are running to the bathroom or anything, it's just an easy pickup. I mean, of course it's easy to pick it up like that, but I mean, if we have a wristlet, it is so much nicer to have, of course, whatever, but you know what I mean. On the inside, you just unzip it. Well, we'll throw out the paper, of course. On the inside, we have three little elastic bands. And looks like you can put some bottles in there or something, or lotions, foundation, whatever. On the other side, we have two plastic little pockets right there. So very easy to store things and keep them organized, which is great because I tend to be an unorganized person, you know? So that is the Gucci makeup bag. Okay, we're throwing away. I mean, yeah. It's nice to treat your stuff that way, right? Okay. The next item I have is something that I'm pretty excited about, and I'm excited to wear this around. I mean, I'm trying to pull off the whole Gucci look. I'm trying. I like the look, I just don't know if I can pull it off, but I think it's just really cute. This is the Gucci backpack, or Gucci-inspired dupe backpack. Of course, it has the trendy red and green stripe in the middle. Right there. There are two big pockets on this backpack. We got the front one, which on the inside, there's really nothing, but just a free pocket. And then we got the back one. We got the back one right here. Kind of like your laptop storage area. Of course, this isn't like padded or anything, but it is kind of like the perfect place to put a laptop if it fits in there, just because of that pocket. And then, you know, you just got all that space right there. So it fits quite a lot of stuff. And then on the side, we have our detailed, kind of like a Valentino inspired stud right here. But of course it is Gucci, so we cannot just say it's Valentino. Whatever, but yeah, we got some pockets right here, and then on the other side we got a pocket, and then on the back we have a little secret pocket, and it's right there. I guess this is kind of the area where you just store all those priceless items that you don't want to be pickpocketed, which is pretty nice. And especially wearing it on your back, you know, nobody's gonna reach in and grab it. Just make sure to zip it. There are two ways that you can wear this backpack, and there is this long strap which could be used like as like a shoulder like purse kind of thing, or you could wear it like as a messenger bag like that. Like this or like that, you know, just showing it off. But I mean, it kind of matches my outfit. It looks pretty snazzy, I have to say. This long strap is hooked on right here. I am going to unclip it. And then you could wear it like a backpack. Like that. So yeah, that is just so cute. Another thing that I found about this backpack was that the gold detailing, it's really not that bad looking. I mean, of course, like some of the zippers right here, I mean, they're kind of scratched up, not like bad, but you know, I mean, it's like a 20 something dollar backpack, so I mean, what do you expect? Kind of has like this like new backpack smell, you know, like whenever like you go to Target for back to school and you buy like a backpack there and you open it up and it has like that scent, it's like this. I mean, it's not a bad smell, I have to say. I mean, who smells backpacks? I don't know. I mean, I could, just because I'm interested. I mean, am I interested? I don't know. That's kind of weird, but but yeah, there is your Gucci dupe backpack. My last item is my favorite item that I am so excited to show. It is the lovely mini Gucci bag. Look at that. That is just so adorable. I just love how small and compact this thing is. And the quality on this thing is so impressive. For 20 something dollars, I'm just so excited about this. On the front we have are these pearl details. On the real Gucci bag, there's like a few more pearls on them. But I mean, like Amazon kind of caught the clue. They're just bending the rules a little bit, I guess, but yeah, and then like I love like the detail on this little beetle slash honeybee. It's just so fancy. I love it. And it's like really pretty like in person. Like it doesn't look cheap. That's what's like crazy about this. And then we have this beautiful matching strap with it. It's like a red, navy, kind of like white cream color. And it matches perfectly with the beetle. So you can wear it on your shoulder like this, or you can wear it on your shoulder like that. You know, there's just so many ways to wear this thing. On the inside of this purse, you open it up, and we got throw that away. We have like a chain that can be added to the look of this bag. So some people will wear it like on their shoulder like that, and they could take the strap off or keep it on. I do think this is really cute just to wear like this. The chain kind of like frames the purse, which is like really cute. But yeah, I just really like this. It's just, I'm so impressed. I think it looks adorable, and on outfits, it's definitely going to complement anything, which is just cool. Okay, yeah, I just had like a coughing attack. Okay, yeah, I guess we are done. Hopefully these Gucci dupes inspire you to buy your own. I know all these items come in different colors too. We got like pink, white, some have gold. I definitely think people are gonna look at them and think that they're like Gucci inspired. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I know that these items are very cheap and affordable, so if you want to buy one, I mean, you are going to get what you paid for, and you will really like it. I promise you that. So thank you so much for watching the whole video. I really appreciate it. Also, I am going to try to post every Friday. That is a big deal, so I'm going to be committed to this, so please keep me on my toes. So every Friday I'm going to post like a dupes video, like a dance fitness kind of inspired video, maybe makeup, just different things that I have done in my life that I want to share with you all. All right, thank you so much for watching. I will see y'all later. Bye.